Lord will be the red reward. The Lord will go ahead of you, and the Lord will go behind you. His light will shine upon you. His countenance will shine upon you. You are preserved. You are delivered. You are blessed. You are lifted. You are faithful. In the name of Jesus.
You will not see shame. You will not see sorrow. Evil ray will not rain in your domain. You will not regret this year. What you suffered last year, you will not suffer this year. Affliction, the Bible says, will not come the second time. Ikarabayata, every seasonal problem, every periodical challenge, today I put an end to it. Every problem that comes to you in a particular time of the year, in a particular month of the year, in a particular day of the year, in a particular month of the year, I put an end to it. The hand of God will lift you. The hand of God will sustain you. The hand of God will uphold you. The hand of God will bless you. You are blessed in the name of Jesus.
You're going out and you're coming in secure. Evil will not be your portion. Assassination will not be your portion. Attack will not be your portion. Sickness will not be your portion. Contaminate will not be your portion. Kidnapping will not be your portion.
You will not experience fire disaster. Whether in your house or in your business, I rebuke that devil. As I hear your language, amen, the fire of God, consume that thing.
Every element of sickness that has fasted itself to your body,
as I hear your language, amen, that thing expire now. I command the root cause to triumph. This week is your week. This week is your week. Your going out shall be blessed this way. Your coming in shall be blessed this way. You will not experience disappointment. You will not experience shame. You will not experience failure. You will not suffer rejection. Never again, never again, never again, never again.
You shall be celebrated. Whatever you are not, or you are too far. As I hear your language, I command that season to come.
If it's mother of children, the season come. If it's married couple, the season come. If it's academic, the season come. If it's a businessman, the season come. If it's a house owner, the season come. If it's a car owner, this is the car! All nations of the earth shall call you blessed. Blessing shall come to you in the north. It shall come to you in the east. It shall come to you in the west. It shall come to you in the south. All that favor is your portion. crumble down. Your feeble legs remain strong from today. I speak to your marrow. I rebuke every arthritis. I rebuke rheumatoid arthritis. And I rebuke fibroid and every element of sickness. Sugar in the blood, I rebuke you. Alabokoto prayata.
Every spirit of glaucoma and of cataract,
I rebuke you. Pain in the eye, pain in the ear, pain in the teeth. I rebuke you in the name of Jesus.